you ever drive past public art and wonder how you get near it? I've always wanted to visit the Horn near Heart of Scotland services of Glasgow's M8. I've driven past it so many times and wondered how I can stand next to it. They say it makes noises. I've asked around and the Horn is in Polkemmet Country Park, which is built on the grounds of the old Polkemmet House. The park is near Whitburn and is right next to the M8 motorway. We're at the park. It was opened to the public in 1981 and it covers 169 hectares. I've also got a wee surprise for Mark. I'll show you later.
As you can see, this is the steps to Polkemmet House. It was first built in 1620 by the Bailey family, but was extended in 1823.
The family stopped living in it in the 1920s, and during the Second World War, the house was requisitioned and used as a war hospital. After the war, Polkemmet House became a trefoil school run by the Girl Guides, then the Scottish Police College, and then sold to the National Coal Board, and was knocked down in the 1960s. I've always wondered about the Horn. It just sticks out the trees as you drive past. I love public art. I like how things are just there and you can explore them.
Simon, you'll never believe it. Look over yonder. It's the Horn.
No way. The stainless steel sculpture was commissioned by West Lothian Council and was designed by artists Matthew Diel and Louise Scullion. From this surreal location and context, the sculpture broadcasts its voice to the passing traffic and the golfers at random intervals. Although maybe not today, it seems to be awful quiet. I want to quickly mention the Polkemmet Pipe Band, one of the world's oldest civilian bands that shut down in 2006, aged 89. They recorded one of my favourite pipe albums from Celtic Roots in 1986. On it, they played the Gordon Duncan tune Andy Rennick's Ferret, which changed my whole outlook on trad music. Thanks, guys. This is my surprise for Mark. It's a cocktail kit, which is a small drum kit invented in the 1940s. A friend of mine had it and I think you'll love it. Okay, Mark, what do you think? Your very own cocktail kit?
Thanks, Simon. I've always wanted a cocktail kit.
Well, I'll tell you what, there are no tunes about the Horn, but let's play a hornpipe.